was the last thing given to my grandmother by her best friend Ruth. They came over on the boat together from Russia. Whenever one would get up, the other one would save her a seat. They were best friends. 15 years ago, Ruth got very sick, and my grandmother flew to Chicago to see her, but she was in and out of consciousness. She